Hi, dear students. How are you? Hope all of you are fine at home. Today, beta, your computer class is there. So, open your books.
Now, beta, we will do exercise of chapter 2. First question is, take the correct option. A part is, what do we use to record sound? Three options are here, printer, scanner, microphone. So, we will take here microphone. B is, the printed copy on paper is called a dash. Soft copy, hard copy, record copy. Beta, that is known as hard copy. Third is C part. What do we use to hear sounds from a computer? Speakers, microphone, headphones. Beta, here two options are given, speakers, headphones. Both we use to hear sounds from the computer. But we take here headphones. Because with speakers we disturb others. Next is, give one word answer. Second question is, give one word answer. A part is, which part of a computer looks like a television? That is monitor. B part is, which part is called the brain of computer? All of you know, CPU. C part, which part is used to point the items on the screen? Mouse. D part, which part is used to record sounds? That is microphone. Now third is, color the box in blue if the statement is true, else color the box in red for the false statement. A part is, keyboard and mouse helps us to give instructions to the computer. Yes, this is true. Both the devices we use to give instructions to the computer. Second is, whenever there is no electricity, CPU helps the computer to remain on for some more time? No. This work done by UPS. UPS helps the computer to remain on for some more time. So this is false. C part is, we should always listen to music loudly and disturb others? No. This is also false. D part, we can scan our paintings and store it in the computer using a scanner? Yes, this is true. E part, UPS is connected to the brain of the computer, CPU? Yes, this is also true. Next is, fill in the blanks. Choose the words from the box. Microphone, computer, printer, keyboard. These are the words given in the box. A part is, dash is used to type on computer. Keyboard. B part, you can watch the cartoons and movies on computer. C, dash is used to print the result of work on a paper. That is printer. D part, dash is used to record sounds. Microphone. Now next question is, answer the following questions. A part, which part of the computer helps us to get a printout? That is printer. Next is, what is UPS? UPS stands for uninterrupted power supply, which helps the computer to remain on when there is no electricity. C part is, why is CPU called the brain of computer? Because it helps the computer to think and do different tasks. Activity time, look at these pictures and fill in the missing letter. C beta, first picture is of scanner. So SCANNER. B is printer. P, then RIN, then TER. Next is speakers. Speakers, SPEAKERS. Next is headphones. HEAD, head. PHONES, phones. Headphones. Next is, match the following to complete the names of the parts of the computer. First is beta, scan. We will match this with NER, scanner. Second is printer. We will match this with printer, printer. Third is speaker. Fourth is microphone. Fifth is headphones. Phones. Six, uninterrupted power supply. In this way, beta, all of you have to complete the back exercise of chapter 2. Now, hope all of you understood. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.